this thing here.
Fantastic. It's a palm shoot. Grilled, dipped in olive oil. The temperature is correct just so that it can be poured over it. So delicate, folks, so delicate. You can feel the steam. Just so delicate. Need the flash or not? Swim, it's a pork chop on top. What a real joy with okra. Can you see it? We call it ladies' fingers. Just on there. And a bed of lentils and rice. And the stock just in there. You say pork wrapped around the bones on a bed of rice, tomatoes, and stock. That is a marvel waiting to go in here. Stuck into it. So, ooh, look at this. It's opening up. Just a succulent. Ooh. It falls off the bone. You want to try?
Yeah.
Sorry. You need to be involved. It's beautiful. This is guava with crushed cashews and cheese, Nina's cheese underneath and then over the top, and then guava ice cream just here. Fantastic, jolly, jolly taste. He would just come here for the taste of it. Whoa, it's guava. It's guava, in fact. It's fantastic. This guava, crushed with cashews, are in a warm parcel, which is cheese underneath. The fusion of food, as you can see, the cheese just there, right? Which is warmed, and with the guava ice cream, the structure, the palate. So I take you up, and then you hover around, and then you just drop you, and you wake up. I want to taste, getting you the pleasure and bliss. You don't need alcohol, because it'll kill all of the taste. But just drink a bit of water. When you're joyful and happy by your own nature, all these tastes, the nature start living in you. Here we are. Just could not resist. So I have to order the second of the dessert, which is called the dolce di leche with the miniature rice cheese right in the middle as an ice cream blob and a walnut on top. Let's give it a little taster of this. Fantastic and fabulously
waiting for my taste buds to be woken up. The palate just went into a complete spasm like this. Hence my eyes closed because I thought I was going to go away with the joy of ecstatic joy of taste exploding inside of me. Do you want to try this? Sorry, it's so far away. Gotta be here to try it, to know what it is. Blasting taste. Okay, there's nothing here, right? There's still something in here. There's nothing. Absolutely nothing. You can't leave even a streak.
Like a pearl.
Sorry, there's no one in the restaurant, so I can't do it. Can I? No one here, just me. And this lady. Sorry, lady. When things taste and you're joyful, what do? You clean.
Okay.
Appreciate every little bit. Beautiful.